This is News for Kids from KVOA 4 and Bear Essential News.
For over 10 years, a group called Local Trash has been beating on trash cans and using trash can lids as symbols. They use music and dancing to teach about recycling. The group travels around the U.S. performing at concerts and events. They have created ways to recycle cardboard, water bottles, and magazines in a fun way. Local Trash has members that are musically talented and can dance. They perform songs that are popular now and songs from the past. Learn more about Local Trash at www.localtrash.net. This is Kylie Presnell from Lime Weaver Elementary for Bear Central News.